Coach Anil Kumble has not travelled with Team India to West Indies, and instead he will be attending the ICC meeting in London. Kumble will, however, join the team after the ICC meet. So that's the latest we are reporting. Kumble, remember, is the head of the ICC Cricket Committee. Karishma is tracking more details for us. Karishma, so Kumble not travelling with the team is making news at this point. Give us the significance of this development.
Well, yes, absolutely. Because remember, the ICC committee meetings are known months before the dates are finalized for the meeting, that on these particular dates, these meetings will be taking place. So Anil Kumble definitely knew when this meeting will be happening. But this last-minute decision of not traveling with the team, missing the first match as the coach of the West Indies tour, and then joining the team for the second match, obviously makes you understand as to what sort of signals are going across with, you know, so many reports of the alleged differences between Virat Kohli, the captain, and Anil Kumble as the coach. So that gives even more importance to the BCCI special general meeting that is scheduled to take place in Mumbai on the 26th of June, where all these discussions will happen, and we are expecting a final decision as to what happens with the Indian coach then. But at the moment, Anil Kumble not travelling to West Indies with the team is a big, big development, because remember, the team has already left from London to go to Barbados today, but Anil Kumble not travelling with the team at the very last minute. There were no clarifications given earlier.